Time to put this ordeal behind me.
Oh, you stupid son of a...